price is sometimes in the customer's head, price is a function of value. The value that he gets is how he determines his price. I'll tell you what I mean by this. Sometimes a live case right now, we are pitching on a proposal. He's interested in what we have to offer. He called me up. He spoke to me today. Baat karte karte, he said, bhai, example, hum to bhai, aapke service ke liye to hum 25 rupaye dete hain. ऐसे मतलब से नहीं, हमारे पास कोई एग्जिस्टिंग था जो काम करता है, हम तो 25 रुपया देते हैं उसके लिए. मैंने कहा भाई 25 रुपया तो हम काम ही नहीं करते, हम तो 150 रुपए वाला काम करते हैं. मतलब तो ये क्या करते हो इतना महंगा, 6 गुना? आई सर हाँ भाई 6 गुना महंगा है, बिकॉज यू नो इट्स वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट. वॉट इज यूज टू इज द 25 रुपीज ऑफ प्राइस इज दैट ही इज डिटरमाइंड इज बेस्ड ऑन द वैल्यू दैट ही इज गेटिंग एट 25 रुपीज, बिकॉज ही बिलीव्स दैट इज द वर्ल्ड ऑफ वॉट वी हैव टू ऑफर. Reality is the customer does not even know that there is a big broad world out there with what we have to offer is so big, and he actually needs it. This big broad world will cost him that amount of money. So you know, that's why we're going to charge you so much. And the point is, he has the money. It's not a question of he not having the budget. He has the budget. He just does not know how big the world is out there for his, for the service you have to offer, and that's why he cannot fathom the fact that why do you have to pay so much. So what do you do with a customer like this? Potentially, number one thing, you cannot play the price game with him. You got to play the value game, which means he has to first see the value. He has to see what we have to offer. He has to see the case studies. He has to see work done. That's when his mind is going to be expanding to say, you know what, huh? Aisa bhi hai kya? That's when it comes down to the fact that he will even think of spending 6 times more than what he's normally spending. So understand, perception in customer's mind, price is determined by the value. So make sure that he can understand the value so he can pay the price that you want. Thank you. Thank you.